Ready for takeoff? Well, Virgin Australia is. The airline has become the latest company to offer some big rewards to the fully vaxxed. A lucrative prize pool of business class seats and 1 million frequent flyer points is on offer to travellers who can prove they are double dosed.
After being put through the COVID ringer, Virgin is desperate to say,
welcome back,
to unrestricted travel as soon as possible.
We're very confident that by Christmas, Australia's open.
A sky-high ambition that hinges on the country hitting 80% vaccination. So the airline has pulled together a $150,000 prize pool, offering business class flights, VIP lounge memberships, and even the chance to become a frequent flyer millionaire. But to enter the draw and potentially land a prize, you must be able to prove you're fully vaccinated.
You will need to go through an independent certification process that tests your vaccination credentials. We never have your data. We never have your medical information.
Qantas announced a similar incentive scheme last week, and business advocates say it's a smart move.
Anything that can help us to increase vaccine uptake will allow us to get back to a better normal as soon as possible.
Just getting the numbers vaccinated so we can open the borders and move on. The infection's here with us to stay. We're just going to have to live with it. We know that now.
Virgin is also offering its employees the chance to win prizes for getting inoculated, not that they have much choice.
So by the 15th of November, all of our frontline employees, and by the 30th of March, all of our head office employees and other support staff will also be vaccinated.
As the travel industry banks on a resumption of some international flights before Christmas.
It's really just a matter of government restrictions being lifted. That's all we need to happen now.
Brendan Savage for 10 News First.